How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? It's your captain speaking once again, Captain Crutch. Bringing you part 5 of Max Payne 3. How's it going this evening? We usually play Fortnite around this time, but we're going to finish out this game. I've streamed this for 5 hours, so let's do another 5 hours. Or until I beat this game, really.
It was the question I kept on asking myself. How could I have been so blind? I was convinced the Broncos had gotten the wrong man for the job, but maybe De Silva was right. I was the stooge. The bad joke everybody got but me.
What's up, John? Come on over here, microphone. Let's get you nice and close. Okay. Oh shit, what are they doing over there? What's going on, John? Let's get it. So we gotta go this way.
If I'd thought about this, Ufe. Was there anything they didn't have a grubby hand in?
Damn,
a few days earlier, I'd
have
called it a coincidence. But I'd written off too many of those already.
What's up, Gavin? Chill with me tonight, man. We're gonna be playing this for a while, bro. How you doing, bro? I played this shit for 5 hours earlier.
The Imperial Palace Hotel.
Be sure to hit a like button on that stream as well.
Bonafide shithole.
I'm gonna make you a mod actually today, so I'll do that as well.
And checking out by the bag load. Maybe the service would be better upstairs.
Forrest should be here some.
Quê? Você não tá fazendo nada, tô fazendo tudo sozinho.
Como é que eu não tô pegando nada, rapaz?
Ah, atira nele! Ah,
actually shot him out of his armor, so that was badass. Let me go ahead and hurry up and get.
Cuidado, ele está vindo nessa direção!
Oh my god, what's up, horse?
Ajuda aqui, porra!
Oh my god! What's up, everybody? Watch this shit, I'm about to fuck him up.
Mesma coisa.
O quê? Você não tá fazendo nada, tô fazendo.
Ah!
Are you serious? Come on, you diddle shits. You wanna fight?
Cuidado, ele está vindo nessa direção! Yeah, eat that arm, bitch. Oh my god, stand up faster. Fuck. Everybody drop a like. How's everybody doing this evening?
Mesma coisa.
O quê? Você não tá fazendo nada. Tô fazendo tudo sozinho.
Porra!
Ah. Vem aqui!
Yeah, I shot him in the jaw, you asshole. Are you really out of weapons? Oh my god. What's up? Welcome to stream. My name is Cptn Crutch. How y'all doing tonight? Welcome everybody. Welcome to all our new people. Rushes. How you doing, man? With a Z. Rush with a... How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the crew. Consider dropping a sub. We're playing Max Payne 3 tonight. And drop a like. I stream here every day at 6 p.m. Central. We're starting a little late because I did stream today, so welcome. I hope I can entertain you. Ooh, hello! Is Max? Hey man, I'm doing good, Rush. Is it your first time in stream? How'd you find me? Where are you from? Please go check out my music and my vlog. I got other, I make a lot of videos and other stuff too. I do a variety of stuff on this channel. So please support if you don't mind. This is what I do full time for you guys. Every day, guaranteed 6 p.m. Central. And I start at 10 a.m. in the morning as well and go for 5 hours until about 4 o'clock Central. So... Wow, dude. The captain riff. The captain's dead. I'm dead. The captain died. Fuck, man. He's dead. Just like your buddy did. I need the weapons. Here we go, last time.
Cuidado, ele está vindo nessa direção!
Eu tô
How's everybody doing? Watch this, y'all. Reload, man. Oh, right in the stomach, bruh. What's going on, everybody? Looks like we have to go this way. Where did he go? Go like that. Where the hell? Vamos lá, vamos lá. I always miss these buttons. What's up, Jesse? Stick with us, man. We've been playing Max Payne recently. We're trying to finish this game out tonight, so if you chill with us tonight, we're trying to get our watch time. So, please, go check out my music, Jesse. I got two songs out now. Go check that out, and my new vlog, a little mini vlog. But definitely chill in the stream tonight, I'd appreciate it. Hey man, I appreciate it. Go drop a like, drop a follow, or whatever. You know, go check it out. Let me know what you think. But chill with us tonight and stream. If you have time, I'll be playing this for a while. So we're gonna try to hurry up and get this done. So come on, man. I'm playing on hard, so I get dropped easy. That's how you do it, Max Payne style, baby. Hey man, I appreciate it. Give me a drop a like on that one. I'm gonna be doing more stuff like that. Got a lot coming down the pipe, man. More music, more videos. I'd really appreciate it if you spend some more time in the stream. We're trying to get the watch time hours. We're at 1,400 right now, so I've been streaming for a while, so. Let me go. We hit 1.5k the other day, Jesse. I don't know if you saw. No way. There's no way, dude. Excuse me, no, sir. Can you not shoot, man? Come on, man. Oh my god, he ran out of ammo? Really? You're dead. See ya. Bonfire. Booyah. See what's over here.
I needed to find a way upstairs. Surely nobody would notice another hole in the wall.
And that's how you open the door. Yes, sirree.
I knew this thing was bigger than me, bigger than the Broncos, but I only had a glimpse of the whole picture. Like
Let's
looking
go.
In a mirror and for an instant seeing what everyone else sees, a bad caricature of a better man.
What's in here, man?
Ufe. That deal at the favela was getting dirtier by the minute. Those bastards were clearly in bed with the Crush of Prado. Now we just had to find out why. Starting with a bit of bedtime reading for Mr. Da Silva. When you've lived the kind of life I've lived, reality comes at you through a different lens. But nothing could have prepared me for what was on the other side of that door. I had to get those poor bastards out of there.
Oh, shit. Go. Look at all the people.
Serrano. He looked pathetic.
Look at Serrano.
Defeated.
I walked away and left him to his own personal nightmare. Whatever hell this was Da Silva had sent me into, I knew I had to put an end to it. I had no choice but to push on. I didn't understand everything, and I never would, but I understood enough. Sometimes a complicated problem is best tackled with a simple solution.
Hell yeah. Wow. Max Payne freaking crashed. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to pull it up again. What the hell? He's been doing that a lot recently. I don't know what's going on.
Fix this for real quick. Sorry, guys.
Now, if that makes me quit at the start at the checkpoint, I'm gonna be mad.
Ufe, that deal at the favela was getting... had to find out why, starting with a bit of bedtime reading for Mr. Da Silva.
Let's get
when
it, baby.
When you live the kind of life I've lived, reality comes at you through a different lens. But nothing could have prepared me for what was on the other side of that door. I had to get those poor...
Damn, he literally shot the
Whatever
door.
Whatever hell this was Da Silva had sent me into, I knew I had to put an end to it.
Let's do it then, buddy.
I had no choice but to push on. I didn't understand everything, and I never would, but I understood enough. Sometimes a complicated problem is best tackled with a simple solution.
What the f- What's up, man? Max. Welcome. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh fuck! How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream tonight. MXTG, Max. What's going on, dude? My name's Cptn Crutch. How you doing? Watch this shit. I'm about to knock him out. You ready? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he's dead. Oh god, oh god. Stupid neighbor's so loud. I'm dead. Oh my god, no! Oh shit! Dude, they do not. A hard does not do you any favors, man. Like, one shot, you're fucking. Why are you glitching, man? I don't know what the fuck was happening with my computer right there, but. Come on, Max! Oh my god, Max! Really, dude? Okay, I'm getting it this time. Fuck that shit. It's glitching out right here, man. It's not. Right there, man. This is the run right here. Eat my shit, dog. You're dead. Thank you very much. AA12. They're dead. You're dead. Not today. Oh, I just ate that guy's face up, baby. He's dead. He's done for, man.
This was hell on earth. De Silva was no fool. I'd have driven on off into the sunset too if I were him. But I was in too
next
far
part?
Now.
Oh, the surgeon. He's trying to get the fuck out of there, I think. What's up, Max? Did you enjoy the stream, man? Sorry if I keep dying.
Here?
It's just not getting started, man. But please drop a sub. Go
what
check out some of
doing?
My music and my videos, man. I appreciate it. Have a good one,
what
dog.
What have you been doing here? It's easy for you. Listen, I know people. They will kill you. I can help you. Trust me. Please. Please.
What have you been doing?
I have a lot of money. Look. Lots of money.
What's up, Chief? Welcome, dog. How's your day?
I do important research. Please.
Caralho! Caralho!
Espera. Eu posso explicar tudo. Tudinho.
What's he gonna do?
No. Por favor.
Paper.
Pelo amor de Deus. Por favor, não me mata. No.
Alright, man, chill with us tonight. We're gonna finish this game out, or try to. Just hang out with us tonight and get something to drink and chill out.
For all Serrano owed me, he'd paid enough. For now, I had bigger debts to call in. Even I could guess what Demo Lisao meant. That building was condemned in more ways than one.
What's in here? Hopefully nothing bad. Oh my god, look at the weapons.
They had a fucking arsenal in here. It was
oh
time
my
to bring
god.
This little hellhole to the ground. So I decided to put some of their C4 to good use.
Hell yeah. All right, man. Well, just leave it running in the background, man. We need some of that watch time. So if you could just put it in the background low and just watch the game tonight. I'm probably going to be playing into the morning, depending on how long this thing is. Let's plant these explosives. Y'all are getting ready for Thanksgiving, right? When do y'all get out for Thanksgiving break, Chief?
Seen some dark shit in my time.
More explosive.
These vermin had gone into a place where life was cheap and found a way to get rich off it. I just wanted to finish this and get far away from here. But then, true to form, more of the rats came out of their holes.
November the 24th is my birthday. I'm excited. I'll be 26. Dude, are you serious, Max? Unfair. What the hell, man? No way, bro. Shit, man. This part's hard. Not as hard as that other part, though. God. Did he really not die?
At least my visitors have been kind enough to leave the gate open.
Where those bastards were going, they wouldn't need medication. It was time to see what VIP treatment awaited me on the penthouse floor.
On the penthouse floor. Where am I going, man? Fuck. This way. Oh shit, sniper. You're dead. Let's see what's going on here. Quick scope. Right in the arm. You're dead, buddy. Eat that shit, baby. No, that ain't the way.
Any time I'd bought had been going real cheap. If I was gonna plant the rest of those explosives, I had to do it now.
That is stupid. Oh, right in the neck. Got him. There's no way, dude. No way. You're dead, you're dead, you're dead. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Dude, I thought he was dead. Oh my God.
Fugir!
yeah.
Any time I'd bought had been going real cheap. If I was gonna plant the rest of those explosives, I had to do it now.
What's up, Brayden? Somebody shot me, I'm dead. Shit, man. What's going on, dude? Trying to kick ass. Oh my God, where is everybody? Oh, there he is. He's dead. That was terrible, but I'll take it. Are you serious? Are you serious? It got me in between the gap where I couldn't see the dude. What the fuck?
Anytime I'd bought, it'd been going real cheap. If I was gonna plant the rest of those explosives, I had to do it now.
Oh my God. Dead. Goodbye. All this ammo.
I was at the top of this house of cards. Now is the time to play my ace.
Where is this damn thing at, man? Plant this last explosive.
I had one chance to do this right. I had to focus. It seemed a shame to waste the rest of the C4.
So where did I put the rest of the C4 at, man? I guess that last one right there. That's what I like to see, man.
That was the last of the explosives. I just hoped it was enough to bring down the building and all the evil in it.
Vai, vai, rápido, rápido, vai!
Who wants to take a shot? You see what this is? Come on, anybody? Wanna be a hero? I got nothing to lose. Let's do it.
Que porra que tá acontecendo aqui?
Senhor Neves.
You better go get him,
what
dude.
What the fuck is your problem, man?
My problem? Wanna know what my problem is? You're turning humans into glue. That's
what's
what
going on, Brayden.
Problem is.
I don't know what you're talking about, American. All I know is what I hear about you. You bodyguard for the Brancos. They are all dead. You help the poor. Today, many of them dead. You are a proper American hero.
At least I fucking tried.
Well done with your effort. The whole city is grateful.
Oh shit, I hit the button. Fuck. I didn't see him. Are you serious? One tap. He's getting me like that? We got you still. We got you still. I didn't even see the goddamn guy. Did not get me like that, bro. And he killed me on some bullshit. This one tap shit is gay. No offense, but shit. Let's see what's going on. There's no way he outdid me like that. Bullshit. This is it right here. God, man. Wow. Dude, one blast? Dead.
Dude, has he really got a machine gun? Alright, I'm gonna break out my AK then, idiot. I got you. Wow, dude. Yes, sir. Oh my god, always getting shot from behind! Let's get it. That's blown up. Walk over here. See what's going on.
shit. Wow. Let's get it, baby. Dude, I'm getting tired of getting one tap, one tap, one tap. It's all day today, dude. Getting tired of getting blasted like that for no reason. Getting one tap for no reason. Watch this shit. I'm mad now. Dude, he hit me easy for no reason. What the hell, dude? dead. Eat it. We're getting it. You're dead, buddy. Dude, you're not eating me up like that. There's no way, dude. How's everybody doing? My name's Cptn Crutch. Welcome to the stream tonight. Playing a little bit of Max Payne 3. Faster than that? Come on! Bro, there is no way I'm dying like that, bro.
Thank you.
Get it, baby. Are you kidding me? Get me fucked over on the aim assist. I'm tired of doing this part. In the face, baby. Dude, I barely peaked. Last try. We're getting it this time. Serious? Oh my God. At this time. Are you kidding me? How did I die? I'm fucking dead. Wow, dude. Shit, man. How do I do this? Like, God. Come on, man. This part is hard. I'm getting tired of doing this part. Jesus. okay, the boss is gonna be indestructible. Are you serious? How do they expect me to kill this guy? Really? How do they expect me to shoot him? How? In the world can I do this, dude? Seriously, not gonna shoot the guy. I glitched it. Yes, sir. Made it.
I told you the city was dangerous, friend.
Yeah, I kind of like it. It's growing on me.
Nice to see a happy tourist smiling.
The fuck are you doing here?
I came back.
I can see that. But why?
To save you.
Oh, yeah, real hero.
Listen.
Now, come with me, Max, to Brazil. I need a chance to play the fall guy in a plot that my boss's brother's hatching.
to profit from the selling of human organs. Yeah, it'll be perfect for you.
What are you talking about? I know nothing about human organs, man. Victor and Marcelo are trying to teach Rodrigo a lesson. Get into loosen the purse strings and the family money.
Yep.
They pressured me into doing it. You wanna die? I came back for you. I did my best. I'm having a kid, Max. I gotta go.
Fuck you.
Sure. Later. Now, let's go.
Let's go, baby.
Hope this thing works.
Oh, shit. Damn, dude. That was cool. Hope everybody's enjoying the stream. Drop a like if you hadn't done so already. My name's Captain Crutch. Welcome to the stream today. Everything. Playing Max Payne 3.
I'm sorry I couldn't save your sister.
I was there. It wasn't your fault.
I was paid to protect her and I didn't.
She married into a sick family.
Maybe.
I thought I was going to have to witness another murder.
Nah. Not him.
You ready?
I guess.
Okay. I've looked through this information you gathered. It's not very nice.
What is it?
It's the Ufe. The famous Mr. Becker.
Friend of Victor Bronco.
Yes. And a contributor to his campaigns. A government employee, sweet, of course.
And?
A weapons dealer. A murderer. This was known. A dealer in human organs. This wasn't known.
A proper gentleman.
Sure.
So you're gonna bring him down?
Yes, because I want to lose my wife and my children and then get killed myself. All that after watching him walk free.
Tell me what has to be done.
Well, officially, there's nothing I can do.
And unofficially?
Well, we can always try something a little more creative.
Creative? De Silva had promised me a 10 o'clock showcase. I had to make sure I was on stage and ready for my close-up.
Diga Becker. Que vim para ele.
What's up, Liggy Higgy?
Ah!
Let's get it. Are we inside the jail? Yeah. Federale's got us. We're about to escape the jail, you dumbasses.
Que essa cara aí?
Convidado nosso.
Quebra esse otário aí.
Deixa comigo, dá uma lição nele.
Então, pai dela não diz.
Patrão, filha da puta! Atrás de inocentes!
Por que que você vai ver
mais essa contigo mesmo aqui?
Eu não sei
aqui que você vai se proteger, caralho! Tá pensando o quê? Hã? Onde é que você vem? Fica aí, cara!
Eu? Se fodeu, filha da puta!
Otário!
Vai, olha aí,
otário!
Deixa eu sair daqui, velho!
Ô, ô, segura a porta aí!
Damn, it's heavily guarded. That means we're gonna have to fight our way out of here, probably. Oh shit, here they go, starting to beat us.
Arrebenta com ele!
get it, baby.
I guess so. It sounded like all hell was breaking loose. Whatever nonsense Da Silva had pulled, it seemed to be working.
Are you serious? Shoot him like that. Bullshit.
Thank you.
dude. Get me fucked up around the corner, dude.
It was time to leave this palace before somebody treated me to an extended stay. The last few prisoners were trapped in here, and more presently, seemed I was too.
I was about to shoot the dude like shit. Damn, I'm getting surrounded. Fuck. Dead. Fuck, man. What am I supposed to do? Let me out of here. I'll see ya.
That kid had had the right idea. There was no point bouncing bullets off that thing. I decided I'd try to pick up where he left off. and then immediately regretted that decision.
Okay, where am I supposed to go from here, man? Let's see. Okay, so you go outside. Really?
Sticks at a hurricane. I needed something with a little more thunder.
Where's that something with a little more thunder at then, buddy? Wow. Blast away, don't you? Are you fucking kidding me? Wow, dude.
This was like throwing sticks at a hurricane. I needed something with a little more thunder.
Where's the rocket launcher at, man? There's no way he's killing me, bro. Wow, dude, barely. Cover, why don't you, Max?
This was like throwing sticks at a hurricane. I needed something with a little more thunder.
What am I supposed to do? No fucking way, dude.
okay, bro. I don't know what to do. I think I know what to do now. Well, shit. Can't give suppressing fire? What? There's no way he can shot me. Dead, buddy. Cleaning them out.
This nice. The perfect end to a perfect trip. If someone had told me 6 months ago this was where my life was headed, I'd have ordered a double of whatever they were drinking, drunk it, then blown my head off.
Porra, você tá tentando fazer?
Quebra as pernas dele! Cadê seu respeito?
Atire nele! Agora! Vai, atira nele!
Dude! Dude, kill the motherfuckers, dude. No way, he wasn't peeking, really?
Another police station, another futile crusade for amends. Time moves forward, and nothing changes.
Atira! Atira, mata esse
Excuse me? Excuse me, where did they go? Are you serious? Just pop out from behind you, why don't you? He's dead. He's dead. Wow, get me lit up, why don't you? Wow, fuck you, dude.
Every bastard in the joint must have known I was on the loose by now. I couldn't afford to waste any more time.
In the kitchen, dude. What the fuck?
Every bastard in the joint must have known I was on the loose by now. I couldn't afford to waste any more time.
Got on the wrong wall, you DA.
Oh, bastard in the joint must have known I was on the loose by now. I couldn't afford to waste any more time.
Bro, they're coming from all directions. Wow, blasphemous shoddy. Come on, Max.
Police food, the same crap the world over. But I could reminisce about the old days later. For now, there was more pressing matters to deal with. Every bastard in the joint must have known I was on the loose by now. I couldn't afford to waste any more time. Control room. It looked like the security cameras were still running.
Not today, buddy.
And of course, they were headed my way.
Here comes the hard part. Wow, dude. I get so tired of that quick time shit. Yeah, expose yourself, dumbass.
If the heat was rising, that meant I was getting closer to the source. I had to keep moving.
Let's hit this elevator.
If there was one thing I learned since being in Sao Paulo, it was that me and the local elevators were not a good mix. Whatever depressing fate lay on the other side of those doors, there was no point in putting it off any...
Big fight. Double doors, big fight. Shit, a heavy. Oh my god, a heavy.
Oh.
cara!
Ai, não! Ele é um droga! Faz ele parar! Ele vai!
I'd killed more cops than cholesterol, and still no sign of Becker. It wasn't... I still didn't know how I'd gone from drinking myself numb in New Jersey to looting corpses in Brazil. But this was where I was, 5,000 miles from a home I couldn't go back to on another suicide mission to clean up a mess that wasn't even mine. I'd spent my career dozing off in the briefing room. Now wasn't the time.
Wow, dude.
Starting to feel as if I'd never leave that place. Like one of those nightmares where you keep running and running only to discover you're chasing yourself.
Gas grenade, oh shit.
Tear gas. This wasn't good. I needed to find a way out of that stairwell and fast. That would have been too easy. The bastards had me locked in. the doors were all locked. There had to be something else I wasn't seeing. If I didn't do something soon, I was gonna be crying myself to a very long sleep. My eyes and throat burned, but at least I could breathe. I was trying to work out what direction I was headed in when I discovered some more Brazilian architecture not designed for the American
physique. We made it through.
O seu dinheiro representa o seu futuro. Mantenha-o seguro com o Banco Boitatá.
I'd seen enough. It was time to bring this nightmare to an end. I couldn't get that tape out of my head. Why had Ufe killed Rodrigo? I wasn't gonna find any answers in the forensics lab.
Hey, pal. Nice to see you.
Vai pra casa, gringo de merda.
I don't think we've been properly introduced.
I know who you are.
Get his ass.
You killed me in the office when you had the chance.
There's still time.
Wow, dude. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
fuck did that even do? Hey, Leroy. What the fuck? No way. I'm beating this part and I'm ending it. So. Okay, I'm trying to get the med kit, you asshole. Reload, Max. Howdy. How are you doing, buddy? Oh my God. Yeah, peek your head again, buddy. And I run out of ammo. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna leave this part right here, guys. I'll see you tomorrow at 6 p.m. Central. Probably earlier than that, though. I'm gonna play a little bit of this game tomorrow, like today. So, I will see y'all in the end.
Night, guys.